witch.
But I've already told you, I'm not a witch at all. Witches are old and ugly. What was that?
Munchkins. They're laughing because I'm a witch. I'm Linda, the witch of the north.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon, but I've never heard of a beautiful witch before.
Only bad witches are ugly. The Munchkins are happy because you have freed them from the wicked witch of the east.
Oh, but if you please, what are Munchkins?
The little people who live in this land. And blue is their favorite color. This is Munchkin Land, and you are the national hero, my dear. It's all right. You may all come out to make her.
Thank you. give a wholehearted thanks to all of the parents of these very talented students. Your support, your cooperation, and your contribution has been an integral part of making this production a reality. Thank you to everyone in the community who donated props, costumes, and their time. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Finally, to our dear Mrs. Aquino, thank you for your continued support.
Yeah. I should have felt it in my heart.
Me too, but it hurts.
so hard to say goodbye. I love you all so much. Goodbye, Tin Man. Oh, don't cry. You'll rest so dreadfully. Here's your oil can.
Now I know I've got to hide, because it's breaking.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Lion. I know it isn't right, but I'm going to miss the way you used to holler for help before you found your courage.
When you go, I think we're going to do it more. Oh!
Dear Scarecrow, you are my first friend here. I think I'm going to miss you most of all.
How can I bring the make part in any easier, though?
Are you ready now? Oh, yes. Before I change my mind and stay forever.
Then close your eyes and tap your fingers together three times and picture yourself over and over. There's no place like home.
There's no place like home.
One.
There's no place like home.
Two.
There's no place like home.
Bye, Dorothy.
Goodbye. You want to put it together?
We would like to take this opportunity to thank you all for joining us on the Yellow Brick Road this evening. What you have all just witnessed started with a thought, a simple curiosity that led to 7 months of blood, sweat, and tears. When we began, we had no idea what we had gotten ourselves into.
I did.
But the journey to Oz has been a wonderful experience. Yeah. One that could not have been made possible without the collective efforts of the entire St. Jerome community. We would like to give a special thank you to the Wizard of Oz production team, Ms. Cometa and Mademoiselle Di Maria, for their tireless dedication.
Costumes and your time. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Finally, to our dear Mrs. Aquino, thank you for your continued support and faith in us. You have entrusted us with a huge project and encouraged and motivated us with enthusiasm throughout this entire journey. St. Jerome is truly blessed to have you as our leader. This has been a whirlwind experience that we are so happy to have been a part of. Thank you all for coming. We hope you enjoyed yourselves. Have a fabulous evening.
We also need to thank our two very special teachers here. A few years ago, Miss Nikita joined our staff and had mentioned that she wanted to do a musical. And last year, Mrs. Ladner joined our staff and a magical partnership was created. They put in many, many months and hours to make this happen. So on behalf of the students, the cast, everybody here, the staff, I'd ask Dorothy and Ryan to come forward to present them with a token gift.
Got really hurt, you know. A lot of people get hurt on
this. No, just look at me.
have to pose like a fire.